belief is always passive. You know, the devils believe and tremble. But faith is active. Faith does lead to discipleship. Faith, though, is not certitude. Faith is not being absolutely sure of something. If you want to go back to Moses or to Abraham, who went out not by belief but by faith, not really knowing where he was going. He didn't believe where he was going. He didn't know. But he went anyway as a matter of discipleship, of obedience. It was true of the apostles. It was always a matter of faith. Always some questions, though. Always even some doubts. Even Jesus praying that, you know, if there's some other way, let's do it that way and get let this cup pass. This is what faith is. But there are always these doubts. But today we are bombarded with a theology of certitude, of certainty, which really leaves no room for faith.